You honor me again, my lord. Welcome to Axial Park. Our battle needs your presence and your lightsaber. This used to be the most beautiful parkland in all Republic space. Of course, our fights changed the landscape considerably. Darth Decimus will brief you on the specifics.
Impressive work choking off the Salonians. This fight, however, will demand the full scope of your passion, strength, and power. The Republic is going all out to hold Axial Park. They know that control over Corellia hangs in the balance. The park's crawling with shock troops, battle droids, and special forces, all led by one very dangerous Jedi. We've never faced such a massive Republic deployment.
I will destroy the enemies of the Empire.
They deserve punishment, but you won't be the only one meeting it out.
We're hammering the Republic with blaster cannons, special ops, and walkers. Rocket trams deliver more reinforcements every minute.
We must crush their army here, break the Republic, and take Axial Park. Then we're primed to strike at the Rebellion's heart.
I've been looking for a reason to cause some chaos.
Excellent. But you'll have more than Imperial forces nipping at your heels. You remember the corrupt Corellian counselor, Darbin Sal.
Are these restraints really necessary?
Darbin is now your prisoner. He will join your foray into Axial Park, and you will deliver him to the Republic.
Hear that, Darbin. We're marching into battle. I hope you're ready.
Just don't move too fast. These bindings are giving me blisters.
As tempting as it is, don't kill him. We need Darbin to help us infiltrate the Republic. Take him into battle as your captive, then lose him. Darbin should remember the rest.
Like my mother's face, I charm my way into the Republic. Once you win Axial Park, I help bring them down from the inside.
Precisely. Unleash Darbin, conquer Axial Park, and you'll plant the seed for our final victory. Hold nothing back.
Look at Darbin. The fresh face, cheerful spirit. Not damaged enough to be an Imperial prisoner.
Hold still, Darbin. I wouldn't want to blind you.
Wait, you can't be serious.
Much better. When the Republic questions your loyalty, show them your bruises. You deliver this rodent, and I'll direct your strikes against the Republic army itself.
Enemy reinforcements!
Shall we, sir?
Hell, that was exhilarating. I've never fired one of these things before. Maybe I'll get some practice in on my way to the Republic.
Why do I still hear your voice?
Point taken. I'm good to go. Farewell. When this is over and I'm Prime Minister, I won't forget you.
General Darbin's armed and ready.
Finally. Now to the battle at hand. Our gun batteries are under assault. Drive off the Republic forces. Once the guns are safe, I'll have additional intel and orders.
Halt right there.
I'm on your side. I'm here to see Moff Zamar.
And I am sworn to protect him. State your purpose.
Before I transferred here, I was designated Cypher 9. Tell Zamar intelligence needs him.
I heard her, Commander. Send her in.
A rather small rescue party. Still, I'm grateful you found us quickly.
I'm afraid that's not why I'm here. The war report. Is it safe?
Ah, yes. What's the life of an old moth next to his information? The report is complete, and it is safe for the eyes of the Dark Council. You understand I can't say much more.
Your data may be the only undoctored accounting of Corellian forces. By the time it reaches the Ministry of War, someone will have altered it. I need your help to learn who's changing reports and why.
Those are bold claims. I've seen numbers altered before. Dark Lords who use troops for their own purposes and cover it up. Sith infighting disguised as glorious conquest. If someone is taking advantage of that to rewrite our plans, you can have my report and... Yes?
We've spotted more Republic soldiers, sir.
You'll have whatever political and material support I can give once we reach safety. For now, can you lead us out of here?
Stay behind me and keep close to your escort. I can get you outside the building.
Commander?
We can make it to an outpost from there.
Then let's be on our way.
I am going to make you suffer.
Take it from here. There's an outpost not far.
We appreciate the rescue. Use that report in good conscience.
I have Moff Zamar's report. Transmitting now.
We're lucky to have you, Cypher. Beginning analysis. To date, our reports have shown the Empire at an advantage on Corellia. Our troops are more numerous, our weapons more advanced. Zamar's report suggests this advantage was a lie.
The Republic could defeat us after all.
Worse than that. Darth Thanaton, Baras, Vowrawn, half the Sith on the planet are expending Imperial troops on power plays instead of the war. Add to that the Republic's reinforcements and we're an even match. Both sides could be obliterated. Hold on.
This is Lord Razer to all forces. The Resistance and its Jedi friends have struck back. Report to my forward base. They are here. The calves have come to the butcher.
You'd better lend a hand. The Empire can't afford a loss right now.
We should let him squirm a bit.
That isn't what we do. I'm going to continue my analysis. Contact me once you're through.
Your invasion ends here, Sith. You are severely outnumbered.
I don't know which of you is my target, so I'm going to have to kill you all.
You are bold and foolish. Attack the Sith!
Sith, I'm on death's door. My name is Injai, Baras' spy, embedded among the Jedi for over a decade. I should have revealed myself to you, never imagined you could defeat us all. My fatal mistake.
I was here to kill you. If you'd revealed yourself, I would have struck you down anyway.
Then I am a complete fool. I die knowing that I serve the voice of the Emperor.
There you are. I was afraid I wouldn't reach you in time. The Republic didn't buy my story. They accused me of being an Imperial agent, so I tossed them something extra. I mentioned your assault on the Memorial Garden. The Republic ate it up. They took me in, then sent a strike team your way.
I should have known Corellia's esteemed counselor would betray me.
It's not like that. Telling them was the only way the Republic would buy my story. That's my cue to go. I'm sure you'll pull through just fine.
Lord Racer.
If only I could believe that.
Concentrate fire on the Jedi. Do not let him escape. Start counting the dead. I'll tell Darth and Raj about his apprentice. You missed the best part. Republic rockets pounding soldiers into jam. Our division's been broken.
How did the Corellian resistance get so far inside the base?
The Jedi led an aerial insertion after the rocket attack ended. He went straight for Lord Razer. They apparently had a history. Now those of us still alive will be split up and reassigned to other Dark Lords.
Stay together and show the Lords you're still a force to be reckoned with. Ever run a guerrilla force?
Couldn't be worse than being cannon fodder. I'll think about it.
Shadow here. Dispatching Armageddon Battalion to secure the bunker you cleared. But there's been an attack on Darth Vowrawn and your crew. They said to patch you through when you called. Doing so now.
Apologies, my lord. The attack was sudden. Unknown assailant, very powerful. On the run now. Taking Vowrawn to a safe house in the Imperial Legislature. He wants you to meet us there.
Tell me the attacker has been killed.
Way out of our league, my lord. Lucky we got out of there in one piece. Almost to the safe house. Signing off now.
Well, look at you. Waltzing in here like you own the place. Come to finish what they started?
Got something special in mind for you, copper.
Go on and kill me. You'll have a million citizens rioting in the streets by sundown.
By sundown, a million citizens are gonna watch you shaking hands with the Empire.
Over my dead body. Even if you slave drivers break me, you won't be fooling anyone. Corellians aren't as dumb as you seem to think.
Time to put that theory to the test.
Back up, now!
Ah, stinking law! Gonna tear you apart!
Yeah!
You got me. Good for you. You want a medal? You and me, this battle, the war, not even a blink in the grand scheme of things. Corellia has been around a lot longer than the Sith's little upstart empire, and it'll be around long after the Empire falls.
You could use a hand with that chip on your shoulder. Tormen, the Commissioner is secure.
Good. Our forces have control of the Corellian legislature. Deliver Commissioner Carter to the Grand Assembly. Your reward will be waiting.
Situation resolved. The attackers are dead, and so is Lord Razer.
It's happening everywhere. Sith and Jedi countering one another, playing into the conspirators' hands. The Star Cabal saw Corellia coming, and they're using the war to decimate two military forces at once. I can't believe I didn't see it.
You saw it. You just couldn't be sure without proof.
It took Hunter and the Shadow Arsenal to even give me a clue. But I have a plan. I've tracked conspirator resources to an airship above the city, a possible drop point or communications hub. It's defended by a team of mercenaries. Take out the mercenaries while they're resupplying on the ground, and the ship's docking codes are yours.
Once aboard, do I sabotage the engines or just blow the ship to atoms?
Neither, I'm afraid. I want you to allow yourself to be captured and interrogated. They'll ask what you've discovered and how we're responding. You will break under torture and confess that the Empire has secret reinforcements en route to Corellia.
Was it the coma that melted your brain, or is it just desperation?
Don't you dare! You don't know what I've been through. Convince them that their perfect plan has a flaw, and they'll scramble to adjust. In the process, they'll expose themselves. I can follow their trail to the inner circle, not just identify their methods or resources, but locate our final target, their center of operations.
I've never heard you like this before. Are you all right?
I'm all right. I apologize. The situation is difficult. I can't guarantee you a way off that airship, but if we can't trick the Star Cabal, the Empire and the Republic both face decimation.
I'll get onto that ship, and I'll try to pass on the information. But I'll only play your game so far.
I do understand. I'm sending you locations to check for the mercenaries. Get the docking codes, and I'll contact you again before you leave for the airship.
So, you're responsible for the Empire's sudden victories. I'm surprised you'd have the courage to face me. You know I can't be killed. Blasters, grenades, even lightsabers. No effect. I've defended the Republic for decades without a scratch. Some even call me the Sith Butcher. Not to my taste, but accurate enough.
Words won't mask your fear. I can smell it, wafting out of every pore.
Overconfident. Like Darth Malak, who the men and women here died to defeat. This garden honors champions of the Jedi Civil War. Heroes. Revan, Bastila Shan, and my ancestors. Zabrak, who fought to save the galaxy. I follow in their great tradition. When I strike you down, the Empire loses its only hope of taking Corellia.
Killing you will be such fun.
Corellia!
Forgotten what pain felt like. Surely I'm trophy enough for you today. The wounded here are barely clinging to life. Just go. Leave them in peace.
They chose their fate the second they joined Corellia's resistance.
Airship life signs critical. 73% of patients deceased. 86%. All patients deceased.
You monster.
You made it! This is heating up, isn't it? Baras has taken off the sparring gloves. This assassin was the most lethal to date.
So strong that you suffer the indignity of fleeing.
Oh, in no way was this a defeat. There was no panic, no confusion. To a man, your people stared into the face of death and did not flinch. Captain Quinn must be commended. He took on the assailant with no mortal concern.
I'm making up for a past indiscretion. My commitment to my lord is unassailable now.
I won't exonerate you so easily, Captain.
I do not blame you, my lord.
Oh, you ride your people hard. I can't argue with the results. You've successfully neutralized Baras' agents. The endgame is upon us. We must both go on the offensive.
I'm ready to bang down the Dark Council chamber door and face him.
All in good time, my friend. We've just reached the best part. In a secret lair on this planet, Baras has bound and indentured an ancient Sith spirit. He feeds off this spirit's power, stealing all her visions of the future. Everything he has built hath come from her insights.
If this spirit is to blame for Baras' strength, it must be destroyed.
No, my friend. She is as old as the Force. She is the dark side itself. We must free her, not kill her. Only you have the power to break into his lair. And only I know the ritual that unlocks the spirit's bonds. Deliver me to her, and we will strike the ultimate blow and cripple Baras from within.
Now you're speaking my language.
Then make yourself ready. We must strike out immediately. Lead the way. And please be sure that assassin isn't waiting. I'll come when you signal.
Mercenary docking codes. Authenticity confirmed. You can land a speeder on the conspirator's airship. Remember, your job is to get yourself captured. When you break under interrogation, tell them...
Are you still there?
Apologies. It's been a long day. You need to tell the conspirators that Imperial reinforcements are coming to Corellia, that the Empire and Republic aren't evenly matched after all. If I don't hear from you in 24 hours, I'll try to arrange a rescue. But I don't know what you'll find, and I can't make a promise.
Prepare the Commissioner for the surrender.
My lord!
Your success is noted.
Anyone else you're planning to add to this gathering?
Your work is done for now. Enjoy the fruits of your labor. Watch these rebels sign our enemy's death warrant.
I was in the mood to take in a show.
Supreme Chancellor Janaris, respected members of the Galactic Senate, the Corellian people have chosen. We will not continue to be held captive by a failed system. I demand that Supreme Chancellor Janaris ratify this treaty and acknowledge Corellia as a sovereign system of the Sith Empire. It was only a matter of time. As Prime Minister for life, let me be the first to welcome you to Imperial Corellia, my lord.
Had you delivered what you promised, you would enjoy a longer reign.
Not a bad performance. I especially like that last act.
Now, we wait.
Beautiful woman. We will dedicate this evening to history!
Welcome to the festivities. May I offer you a costume?
I'm not in the mood to celebrate.
That is unfortunate. Please try and enjoy the party.
The house is gone, dismantled by the salvage droids.
I'm staying until I'm ash and bones, darling.
If it isn't my favorite ex-intelligence agent, retirement's keeping you busy. The truth is, I'm glad you made it. We didn't have a chance to say goodbye.
Dismantling operations was the last mistake you'll ever make.
You're sweet, but even I'm not perfect. These people were Corellia's movers and shakers, the obscenely rich. My apocalypse party keeps them focused on themselves instead of doing anything constructive. And yes, it's also an excuse to see the end of the world in style. No more Jedi, no more Sith, a new galaxy.
It'll be the same galaxy. You'll just have new enemies.
Not once Corellia spirals out of control, the Republic and Empire will obliterate each other, and the four sensitive orders will go extinct. For the first time in 1400 years, ordinary people rule. No more getting caught in crusades or begging at temples for scraps. No need to be afraid. Just one galaxy, united, at peace.
And the Star Cabal as its undisputed ruler?
We already control what's important. It's time to stop hiding. You know, you're the only person I can talk to about this. The others, they don't really chat like you and me. That's why I'm sad it has to end.
Get down! There's no way out.
I'm flooding the air with coma gas. See you soon. Lock her up and prep her for interrogation.